What's up, Dill fam? How is everyone doing? As you can see, I am getting ready for bed. It's very late. It's almost 3 a.m. But I did take a nap in the middle of the day while I was working on my lunch break. So now it's kind of hard for me to go to sleep. So I just thought I would check in, see how everyone's doing. Making sure your health and your wealth is in check, and you know, just say hi. Especially a big hi to all my new subscribers that came from Lily Whisper's channel. If you don't know, well, let me tell you. So Lily Whisper's ASMR recently hit 300,000 subscribers, which is an incredible milestone and well deserved by Lily as well. And for her hitting 300,000 subscribers, she decided to do a My Subscribers Try ASMR. So for those of you who have been with me for a while, you know that last year I did my favorite ASM artist, like my top 10 favorite ASM artist, and obviously Lily Whisper's was one of them because I've been following her for a very long time. So I went back and forth on submitting because she basically made an Instagram post asking that you make like a 1 to 3 minute video. And I went back and forth on it because, you know, she has 300,000 subscribers, and I knew that was going to put a lot of eyes on me that, you know, don't know about me because I'm a very small channel, and I love it. I think I was at maybe like 328 subscribers before Lily posted that video, and I've gained almost 100 subscribers in a few days from that video. So I do want to thank you all for joining the Dill family. But you should go check out the video. Lily does an intro, and then there is a girl named Juliana who goes first, and I don't think she has an ASMR channel, but she definitely needs to, because her ASMR was literally next level. Like, it was top notch. You would have thought she's been doing this for, you know, years and years. It was so good. And then Lily put me as second in her video, and at first I was so nervous I couldn't watch it. I didn't want to look at any of the comments because I mean, I can take criticism, but you know, I would rather not if I don't have to. But after a day of it being posted, I was like, you know what, suck it up and let's see how people feel about your segment. So I was going through the comments, and everybody was so incredibly nice. They were asking if I had a channel and saying that if I didn't, that I should have a channel. And that's one of the main things I love about the ASMR community, is it's, you know, 98% very, very positive, and that's just something you don't find in other communities on YouTube. A lot of them have so much hate, and, you know, I've said this many times, but in today's day and age, any extra hate is, none of us needs that, you know. So, yeah, so, you know, thank you so much if you came and subscribed from Lily's video. And for those of you who haven't, please go check it out and show Lily some love. You know, I kind of consider her to be one of the OG ASM artists in as far as when I started watching. But, yes, I haven't forgotten about y'all. Work with the tax season has been very, very busy, but we're finally starting to slow down. So, one of my new subscribers, Jen, hi Jen, she everybody's been leaving me so many nice positive comments. Let me not say she, because I don't know if it's a she or a he, but Jen has been leaving me so many nice comments, and she asked if I could do a random facts video. So I plan to record that this Friday when I have some free time, because I actually love when people do the random facts videos. I always find them super intriguing, so I'm gonna record that and upload that this weekend. But you know, I want to know, what kind of videos do y'all want to see? Sometimes I feel like my channel is very all over the place with no, you know, specific niche. And, you know, sometimes I don't really know what to do, so I don't make as many videos as I probably should. So, you know, if you're new here or if you've been here, please let me know what types of videos that you like to see, so I can start working on those for you. Because I'm open, you know, I'm open to many types of videos. And actually, I've been trying to learn how to do some editing, which is why a video that I recorded hasn't went up yet, because I just feel like it's so choppy and so ugly. And I don't know, I just wasn't confident about putting it out there. But yeah, let me know what you want to see, and if you're new here, please leave a comment, and, you know, let me know that you're here, and say hi so I can interact with you, because I love that kind of stuff. But it is very late here. Oh, actually, one more thought. What types of microphones do you guys like, guys and gals like? Because I've been wanting to incorporate more, like, tapping and, you know, other types of ASMR sounds. But I feel like with the iPhone microphone, it's very hard to do, because if the microphone brushes anything, you know, it makes a, like, a ksh, except much more aggressive noise. And, yeah, you know, I want the sound quality to be top-notch. So let me know what types of microphones you guys enjoy, so I can start putting back some money, and hopefully, picking something up in the next couple of months, so I can kind of up my ASMR game. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. I am getting very tired, as I'm sure the bags under my eyes are telling you. And I will see you on my random facts video this weekend. In the meantime, take care of yourself. And like I said, I hope everyone is doing well. Have a good night. Bezos.